plane has to be up like this.
Heading down the tunnel, going under between turns 1 and 2. So we'll go through the infield and we'll come out on pit road and out on the track.
Carson, you're gonna drop your phone out there.
I'm not.
I wish I could somehow attach it to the roof. That would be cool. Or just get a GoPro.
Make sure you keep it in your hand. He said you can stop up on the banks if you want to. We're going through the tunnel now.
This is the tunnel. It's the tunnels of heaven.
We've made it on the other side.
And there's still no one watching.
Wow.
Wait,
no one's watching now?
Nope.
I got 2 people following me on Periscope. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for tuning in on Periscope. I appreciate it. Didn't mean to do that. It actually fell off my windshield. Hang on. There we go. Access road where we come in. Pay, when we camp out, straight ahead is where we camp out at, right there on the other side. You see those two big water fountains over there in front of us? We camp right in there.
So yeah,
there they go. Out on the track. Look how high they're going to go to the top of the bank. We're going to be on that bank in just a minute. That, look up to where the car, the pace car is coming up in front of us.
That's not that scary.
Huh?
That doesn't look scary. They're
just wait till we get up
fast.
There.
Can we go as fast?
If we're around the corner.
Can we go as fast as we can go?
I'm going to go. No, this car won't go as fast as a real race car.
And this is all because of popcorn.
This is so cool.
There's a huge line. There is a pretty long line behind us. And this is for scouts. That looks so cool. How do you get Periscope?
It's just it works for Twitter, so you gotta have Twitter to have Periscope.
Dang it.
See if that Corvette's not the last car through. I guarantee you he is.
Oh, wow, they're all the way down there.
Here goes nothing.
Getting ready. We're on the access road now, fixing to turn out on the turn one. Stands here. We're
bank,
going past
bank,
the scoreboard.
Bank. Oh my gosh. Haven't I been here before?
Do you have any
users
before we
get?
Whoa, we fell off the bank.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
you're following this on Periscope, and that's because my phone fell off.
Go down there, Dad.
Go, go, go.
Guys.
I can grab my phone again.
No, Dad, it's gonna fall off the pole. Here, I'll hold it.
Yeah, you hold it. You can broadcast. Sorry. Do not let that out of your hands. All right, here we go.
Oh no.
I'm rolling my window up. Dad, come on, here we go. Go fast.
Go fast, Daddy.
No!
This is the drag strip, too. This is where they run the...
Oh, you can zoom in. That's all the people.
Yeah, look at the grandstands. And that's what I say. You won't notice how fast you're going until you start whizzing by these grandstands as fast as you do.
Oh my gosh. Just cut in front of
them. Uh-oh. Stay right here.
No. Everyone wants to go around
again. Cut in front of them.
Why so slow?
Because I want to slow, the pace car is only going about 40 miles an hour. I want to lay back. Look, Mr. Jim Shepherd and the truck, he's doing that so he can get a run so he can go faster in the turns. He's laying back so he can take off. See, you have to stay down the grass and then drift out towards the wall right here at the start-finish line.
Who's winning?
I'm going to show you how you drive the track.
There he goes. Look at him.
Yep.
Go.
Yeah, who goes?
Mr. Jim Shepherd. We're crossing the start finish line.
This is the mirror so you can see behind us.
Don't worry about the mirror.
Hold on. Scroll out.
Go around.
Yeah, I'm just staying to the right.
Signal. We're all in line.
I told you it's fun. You should do it at about 140.
We're live on Periscope.